Hey guys, back here with Dan today for another question. And what I wanted to ask him and pick his brain about was, why would you use a broker over the banks, I suppose? And with all APRA looking into the banks and the Royal Commission, I suppose it's probably a bit of a better idea to get a broker, I suppose, Dan, do you think? Or
James, a couple of scenarios, especially with the Royal Commission and what's been happening there. I think the real advantage of a broker is that they have a panel of lenders that they can go and find the best product that suits you. So a broker should be talking to you about what are the important things to you in your loan. Is it cheap rate? Is it a fixed rate? Is it interest only? Is it a drawback facility? Is it a offset account? So those things, once they develop that criteria, they can go and find the right product that's best for you. If you just go to a bank, well, obviously they'll have three or four products there that may or may not suit your circumstances, where the broker has a lot more options for you and can find the best product for your circumstances.
Yeah. So it's more of a personalised service, and I suppose it's a helping hand through what's going on with the banks at the moment. They'll know what policies have changed in the last couple of weeks or what are going to change over the next couple of months, maybe, sort of thing.
Definitely, because with everything that's happening, not just in the Royal Commission, but through the whole banking sector, banks have different appetites, for want of a better word, at the moment about the risk they're prepared to take in certain areas.
Yeah.
So it could be that if you're a small business owner, yes, they're happy to look at, particular banks happy to look at you. If you're buying an investment property, this bank at the moment is really keen on it. So it's important to find that through your broker, which bank is the right one for you.
Yeah. So hopefully that was helpful, guys, and hopefully it ends the argument on whether you use a bank or broker. Go with whatever you're comfortable with, but maybe just get some professional advice on that as
Definitely,
well.
Definitely, I think, yes, that's the best way to go.
So hopefully that was helpful, guys. I'll talk to you soon.